This is Dr. Tanjinika Kwaskut, the Sex Doctor. I am answering questions that I get from my followers, and there's been a round of anal play questions sent my way. Love it. Lots of curiosity out there regarding this practice. This next question reads, my girlfriend likes anal sex, but I am not a fan of this practice. Should I do it to please her? Now, my short answer is absolutely not. If you're not into this practice, do not feel obligated to do it to please your girlfriend. I am sure that she may not even want you to do it if you're not into it. If you're gonna be like, ew, yuck, I really don't wanna do this, then obviously she's not going to have a good time, or I hope that she wouldn't make you do something that you don't want to do just for her own sake. If you really want to get into the mood or understand or persuade yourself into changing your mind about this practice, then the first thing is to communicate. What is it about it that arouses your girlfriend or attracts her to this practice so much? And you may be able to find very good information with those questions. Also, what is your own hesitation? Is it that you feel like this is not going to be sanitary? Is it that you have a negative bias towards that kind of practice? If that's what it is, then you may do things to mitigate those thoughts. For example, wearing a condom during anal play will probably lead to a cleaner encounter on your part. Also, asking your partner to do her part with an enema before you engage in sexual play, in both of them combined, maybe that will put you more at ease. However, you don't have to do it if you really don't want to. If it's something that, after exploring it and talking about it and communicating and everything and having an open mind, you're still not convinced, then I would say wait until a later time when you were probably more open to that idea. But you can also start easy. You don't have to go penis and anus right away. Maybe explore that area. Maybe do some anal play that is not penetrative. Maybe go around the area, explore the butthole, maybe put a finger in, maybe play with a toy. Do other things to probably see how that goes. And then, again, you may have a better idea whether this is something that you will like long-term or not. And if it isn't, then just say so. This is Dr. Tanjinika Kwaskut, the Sex Doctor. Visit my websites, TexasSexualHealth.com and DrTanji, the Sex Doctor.com. See you next time.